Hello guys, how you doing? Beautiful day down here in Hialeah, Florida. All right, let's see what we got going on here today. Remember guys, I'm doing this video for my eBay store. I don't try to teach you anything. I don't try to fix anything. This is for my customers that want more picture. It's not enough for them. Also, I'm gonna do the video in Spanish and then voy a hacer el video en español al final. Steel Wood Boss, 024 Avenue, Electric Quick Shop. All right, guys, we got it here. Remember, guys, I sell for parts. This is a broken machine. They are damaged. They're not to be fixed. This is for using for parts for all the machines. Right here, you can see we have a few holes on this baby. It means she's a fighter. All the person never clean it. And we got the handle here. We got the blade. Looks good. Heavy. I like that. It means it's a good one. Really, really heavy. It looks good to me. Alright, in case you're new in my store, remember I take everything apart, even the muffler, everything. Like that I can show you more, because that's the idea. To be the best I can with you guys up there, like that you can be fair with me too. Alright, you can see the coil here, looks a little dirty. I guess you guys know how to do that, clean them up, or magnetic, I don't know. Alright, let's go over here on the side. Alright, let's open up. Oh, look what we got going on here. Hello. Ooh. What? Ooh. Ooh. Look at that, baby. Remember, guys, I sell for parts. It's a broken equipment. It's a broken machine. Hey, bud. See if we can get anything from here. You can see it's a little dirt inside. It was a lot. There we go. Well, when I throw the flash, it will be better on the pictures. Okay, you got a coil here. I'll show you already. You got a carburetor here. Acceleration is working. Let me check the choke. I don't know what, sometimes they go, but I don't. This one, I guess, yeah, it's inside. Anyways, we're gonna give it a shot to see where we are. And here we got the clutch. Let me see, everything's working, it's moving. It's not moving. All right, let's go. First, we're gonna give it a shot with our spark plug, and then we're gonna do it with a spark plug, and then we're gonna give it a shot to see if we can get something out of it. Sorry about this, I already ordered a new one, hasn't come. You know how it is. All right, guys, that's the closest I guess I can get. Let's see what's up. Let me put down the music a little bit. Like that you can feel better with the machine. All right. I'm gonna give it a shot now with all this, with the spark plug now. We're gonna hit it, all right? All right, let me check the gas. Let me see if we're good there. You see me? All right, we're good. All Wow. Alright, let me do something. Let me drain these gas. I'm gonna put a new one. It looks like it's been old there. We're not gonna touch it. We're just gonna drain it in a special place that I have here. Okay, give me a second. Alright, came back. Alright, we're gonna put a good one. Don't try this at home, guys. It's only for professionals. Let's hit it. Let's see where we are. We put a spark plug. We're ready. We went in. Oh, I was forgetting something. You know me, I gotta throw a little of the magic liquid. I don't know why. You guys are following me, you know. I have to. Sorry, I can't hold myself. We're good there? I guess we are. Let me see where we are. Close off. Let me see. This goes like this. Choke will be down. Here's the choke. Whoa, whoa, easy baby. Calm down, little one. I know how you feel. I know how you feel. Baby, it's okay. It's okay. Okay, you know, when they come like that from the dead, I feel it. It's a vibration that goes through my hand when it starts. Only people who love this, you know, everybody loves this different thing. This is what I love. It's a vibration that I get. It's the same thing when I do my garden with the soil. It's almost the same. I don't know how to explain it. Beautiful. Guys, we have a beautiful machine for parts. I hope you will find a good home. Remember, I sell for parts. Not to be fake. No, no, no. All right, guys, thank you. Like what I'm doing, subscribe to my eBay, my page, or either YouTube. Like that, you can see when I put all the new machines. I got more machines coming every day. I got a lot, it's just I don't have the time. But I'm gonna start putting more and more, okay? Thank you for everything. Hola, mi gente. ¿Qué me dice la raza? A ver si aquí ven para allá, esta ya es la segunda en el otro video que les puse. Ustedes ven aquella casita allá que se ve a la izquierda. Para allá vuelca un fiestón ahí hoy, ya tú sabes. Lo bueno de esto es que voy en el bote. Y de aquí a allá no hay DIY. Ve, puedo caerme, puedo meterme contra este y todo contra allá. Y no pasa nada, quedo todo en familia. Me encantan esas fiestas aquí en el lago. Bueno, mi gente, ya vieron. La jaladera funciona. La bobina funciona. Y la mariposa funciona, lógico, vieron que hizo por prender. Recuérdense que yo vendo para piezas. Si es nuevo en mi canal, yo desarmo todo. Así puedo hacerlo más justo que yo puedo hacer, enseñándoles todo, como ve, la mejor forma, que a veces las fotos no lo hacen. Esta barra se ve buena, por ejemplo, son de las que pesan, las viejas. Esta aquí se ve que ha cogido su guerra. Pero bueno, sigue siendo, y sigue aguantando, como dicen la gente. Es increíble cuando una máquina se hace buena. Y ahí yo les enseñé lo mismo ya, más o menos, el cloche, ya vieron todo. No sé si salió la, parece que salió un poquito la esa de la bombita, salió grasita. Y ahora vamos todo para atrás y le tiro, vamos a volver a mirar a ver cómo está eso ahí adentro, que no vi después que paró. Ahí está, miren qué cosa más linda de esas. Recuérdense que yo vendo para partes. Estas máquinas están rotas, hechas en pedazos, son para arreglar otras máquinas. No intente arreglar estas máquinas. No, no, no. Nada mala que ahora tiene tremenda presión, pero ahí está. Uy, ¿cómo está eso? Bueno, mi gente, ya saben, si les gusta lo que estoy haciendo, bueno, empezó a llover aquí, cosa más linda. Si les gusta lo que estoy haciendo, suscríbanse a mi canal. Y ay, hablando de eso, dejé el cargador ahí en el bote y se me está mojando, ¿verdad? Que lo estoy cargando. Déjame ir a taparlo. Ya saben, suscríbanse a mi canal de YouTube o en mi página de eBay para que reciban todo. Tengo muchas máquinas de todo tipo. Ya saben, lo que no hay es tiempo, mi sangre, no hay tiempo. Y porque tengo más equipos que me están llegando. Gracias.